Hey guys, I'm going to show you how to make a French. If you like ones and you don't have one, so here it goes. So you just take your side. You want to have the. So this is the side I'm going to have the French on. So I'm like, make sure it's like smooth, like if there's like stuff on, sticky stuff on the bottom. Like when you do it, there's gonna be hair pulling out. This. And you yank that hair out. So. Goes. I just messed it up. So. You just like get all the parts. It's sure. Got them. Pretty much in there. I just did fringe. So, how you do a fringe, you want to just like, you can't have too much. Keep up my life, then just me. And then. I messed up my fringe. So let's show you again. Okay. Done. So what you've done now, I just smooth it out. There is a fringe. I'm just getting difficult. There, if you don't like, want like too much, like get your hair like this and stick it out in the middle. And in the middle, or zero. Do that. You make it like thicker. This is like thin. So, when you do that, that is like an easy way to do the fringe. This is how you get a cool look. So, when it's like wet, just like mess it up. Like if you have, you just mess it up. If you have to get it like wet stuff. There! You look like. A hubble. This is how you look like a top. It's only 66. It is deep.